Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something?
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Through here. Riley.
Shh.
It's clear. Come on up. It's close. Hey, take the door on the right.
Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and get you some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy?
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
She is. Looking like hell. Still standing.
Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. Need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Search. You hear that? Someone's out there.
Wait for Riley. If he attacks a target, shoot to kill. Drop these guys.
Recon again. It's 5 this month already.
2-1, we just engaged the Federation recon team. Meet us at Overwatch. We need to regroup now. Check. We're on our way.
Right here.
This way, Riley!
Logan, grab a launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Easy, boy, easy! Riley, go!
You're on transport. Logan, you're on security in the back.
This is us, Sergeant.
In a recent attack by the Federation, all supply rations have been suspended until further
notice. Riley, stay.
Again, all supply rations have been suspended.
Come on, let's go find the old man. Dad.
All bombs along the wall, SIDRAF 12.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.